Today's topic is 동물. 동물. 동물 is called an animal in English. And it is called
동우.
in Chinese. In this chapter, we will study the Korean word of calling an insect, generally saying a worm. Insect is called 곤충 in Korean. And it is called
昆虫.
in Chinese. Then, let's see the Korean word calling for insect. The first word is 파리. 파리. 파리 is called the fly in English. And it is called
苍蝇.
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 파리. 파리. This word is 모기, 모기. 모기 is called a mosquito in English, and it is called
蚊虫
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 모기, 모기. This word is 개미, 개미. 개미 is called an ant in English, and it is called
蚂蚁
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 개미, 개미. This word is 거미, 거미. 거미 is called a spider in English, and it is called
蜘蛛.
In Chinese. Let's read it again. 거미, 거미. This word is 바퀴벌레, 바퀴벌레. 바퀴벌레 is called a cockroach in English, and it is called
蟑螂
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 바퀴벌레, 바퀴벌레. This word is 벌, 벌. 벌 is called a bee in English, and it is called
风
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 벌, 벌. This word is 나비, 나비. 나비 is called a butterfly in English, and it is called
蝴蝶
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 나비, 나비. This word is 잠자리, 잠자리. 잠자리 is called a dragonfly in English, and it is called
蜻蜓
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 잠자리, 잠자리. This word is 매미, 매미. 매미 is called a cicada in English, and it is called
蝉
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 매미, 매미. This word is 메뚜기, 메뚜기. 메뚜기 is called a grasshopper in English, and it is called
蚂蚱
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 메뚜기, 메뚜기. This word is 귀뚜라미, 귀뚜라미. 귀뚜라미 is called a cricket in English, and it is called
蟋蟀
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 귀뚜라미, 귀뚜라미. This word is 풍뎅이, 풍뎅이. 풍뎅이 is called a gold bug in English, and it is called
金龟子
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 풍뎅이, 풍뎅이. This word is 무당벌레, 무당벌레. 무당벌레 is called a ladybug in English, and it is called
瓢虫
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 무당벌레, 무당벌레. This word is 사마귀, 사마귀. 사마귀 is called a mantis in English, and it is called
螳螂
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 사마귀, 사마귀. This word is 소금쟁이, 소금쟁이. 소금쟁이 is called a pond skater in English, and it is called
水敏
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 소금쟁이, 소금쟁이. This word is 전갈, 전갈. 전갈 is called a scorpion in English, and it is called
蝎子
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 전갈, 전갈. This word is 지네, 지네. 지네 is called a centipede in English, and it is called
蜈蚣
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 지네, 지네. Until now, we studied the word about the insect. Then, in this page, we will have the time for review. Let's read it again twice. The fly is 파리, 파리. The mosquito is 모기, 모기. The ant is 개미, 개미. The spider is 거미, 거미. The cockroach is 바퀴벌레, 바퀴벌레. The bee is 벌, 벌. The butterfly is 나비, 나비. The dragonfly is 잠자리, 잠자리. The cicada is 매미, 매미. The grasshopper is 메뚜기, 메뚜기. The cricket is 귀뚜라미, 귀뚜라미. The gold bug is 풍뎅이, 풍뎅이. The ladybug is 무당벌레, 무당벌레. The mantis is 사마귀, 사마귀. The pond skater is 소금쟁이, 소금쟁이. The scorpion is 전갈, 전갈. The centipede is 지네, 지네. Thank you for watching, and I really want to help you for studying Korean language more easily. See you next time with another topics.